Hello and welcome to Vlasák video. Home with a brand new Corona AEG washing machine, Electrolux dishwasher, new Samsung fridge freezer and the Heilermine fridge. Today's time, as you can see, to do another video of my Corona AEG washing machine. And today I decided to do the American wash, like Florence Blood A3060 has to do still. But I decided to do some white towels on cotton's 95 wave stains. Now, first, I begin to load up this, and then I have the other roll for topping up the machine to the correct level. So, start begin washing, the machine is empty, I know. So, I have these, my big bath sheet, simply white and blue. Because it's been long time using at the bath. Now, don't know how this towel will be react onto the 95 degree cycle, considering it's half of microfiber, but let's give them a try. I've got these white bath mat. White towel, which I've obviously been using on the toilet, so it's made a little bit brown. With a white face cloth and white hand towel, which I was using for my hands. Because this wash will be with the stains, I'm gonna use the detergent. I'm gonna use the classic Bob Standard detergent for 95 degree comb. Now I'm gonna use a half of this small skip for the stains, so I'm gonna put into the left compartment, then into the right compartment, in the compartment for pre-wash, as well as these big skip of powder, and a piece which I'm gonna put into the drum for the main wash, and now I have some things to top it up to the correct level. But first, I'm just gonna put these in there. But first, I'm gonna put these, my cool thing, in there. I'm gonna fit some of these hankies. I naturally don't want to do too dark, but hang on. I'm gonna fit something in there from this curious. From this big washing basket, and it's the blue, it's a yellow, yellow dish rack, which I know it doesn't running, And this is a yellow, pretty disgusting glass wrap, which I don't know what happened here, but just shipped to overdry. And another dish rack. And got several tea towels and several hankies. Now this tea towel, now first this. It's normal tea towel. This tea towel I'm gonna put a bit off. I have two tea towels which I'm gonna put a bit of Yar Professional on it, because they've got a bit of grease on itself basically. So I basically put, which I'm gonna pour it, a bit of Yar directly onto these stains, same with these one. Put a bit of Yar directly onto these stains. Now these has the worst stains. These are the worst stains, as we're using instead of the apron in the pub. And I think we have several hunkies to top it up. Okay. I have several hunkies to top it off with, but several hunkies topping up with, which I'm so don't know what exactly is gonna fit. But I want at least something of the whitest whites, so this I'm gonna fit in. This gonna fit in basically the white. This I'm gonna fit in necessary. Basically the white. This I'm gonna fit in white as well. This I'm gonna fit in white. And I'm gonna fit in as well these. White. these. These will be the bright colors. As well, and it's bright. Okay, one was gonna stray out of the machine, but I'm gonna leave it like that. Now I'm going to put two of those color catch sheets, which I'm gonna fit one of the normal color wrong catch sheet, one of the abnormal color catch sheet, because they looking like paper, and one of the intensive white sheet. Now this, the intensive white sheet, is something which I recommended to the Florence Ballarte 3060, which that's always getting a brilliant result on the white stuff. I'll see how it's gonna go out. The color and catch sheet. Okay. Now cotton stains 95. It's 4 hours 11, but that day am I gonna drop down the time. We'll see. Because I don't want to really gonna waiting for so long. But I hope around 4 hours stays in there. 3 hours 20. Which is still, I like a half load, but never mind. As you can see, there are the two color catchers. One is the normal color run catcher, which is the white one. And this one is in the moment, is at the moment blue, is the intensive white. Now the blue of the color catcher intensive white is since it has some special material to special detergent, it might cause the bleach to get the tongues white again. So see. And the stains perform the other fill, as the stains filling first through the main wash, through the main wash detergent, then it's like the pre-fill, then it does preheat to about 30 or 40 degrees Celsius, then does the stains, and then does the heat dress. I suppose that some people want me even to see. Yeah. Straight away, actually. No. I suppose some people want from me to see actually the Cotton 95 with full auto white, so here you are, like the American watch. You can see the cockpit become more and more white. That's as the intensive white formula running of the cockpit. It's the deferred topple. It only may interesting to see if this has time. To the normal watch program. As this has quite a full out. Let's see. By the way, I have the other towel with a half of microfiber, which is also dirty, but because I don't know how the towel of half microfiber will react onto the Cotton 95, I decided to not put in that towel. And to compare, to have the other towels to the comparison of the results with 95 and with 60 wash. And Calica just stacked side by side. But never mind, it will might take back to the drum. But I decided to put some of the light colors to make the wash look more interesting. I had already this problem with the color catches, and I knew all the machine took it back later, so let's see. But there is an intensive white calcature, OLED, which the formula for the intensive white was already used, so has been already used, so. I don't see a problem. And now the machine takes it back. So even it, so I don't worry to decide it. To say that even the color catch is ended. Okay. See what's now. Will stay on half load or not? Curious if at least 1 minute. But no, stay on the half load. Never mind. We'll be begging to preheating for stains. I will clean my hand once more because I'm touching the hunkies, which are absolutely awful, absolutely touching the hunkies, which are the primary reason to washing my hands, because the hunkies are absolutely awful, absolutely yucky and geeky and blah. Now these DHM machines start to the preheating. And so 40 degrees Celsius. Even I think the preheating on the stains is a bit lower. Think about 35. It's gonna add some restraint. I decided to add some color things to see if they would run into the other cards. Because I don't know. And I decided to add some color capture because of the fact that my buff sheet is quite white and blue-ish, so see if the stripes are running onto the 95. Okay, we'll see you on with my commentary on the stain mode. Right, the preheating. in here with a fill by now. So this is the stains fill after the preheating. Yes, so 3 hours, 3 minutes. And the battery is to look like very full. Which is perfect. Now we are gonna do a moment soaking pause. Which does soak for a moment in a stains emulsion. And then we are gonna heat it up to 95. Is as perfect as it is. And basically, what I'm gonna add to these is the steam function, but I don't want to use the steam plus button. And sometimes I will show you what does happen when you select the steam plus button, but I don't want to show you what happened because there's too much load for it. And I sometimes will do the min load or cleaning cycle of the machine. I will show you what happens when you select the steam option. But basically, to make it explain, basically what happened if you select the steam function or the steam option is that it would delay all of the intermittent spins and leave only the final spin at 800 RPM. So basically, if you select the steam option, it means you won't have any intermittent spin in between pre-wash, wash, rinses and spin. In between pre-wash, wash and rinses, and you will have all the final spin and storages this onto the 800 RPM, which I don't want really. I want really to spin it at 1600. So, okay, I still don't know how some types of the things, the reaction on the 95-degree wash, but since the Florence Barthe 3060 does almost all his American wash at 95, I want to do as well at 95. Basically, if the towel's shrunk a bit, I don't see any problem, possibly. Because they are all towels. And now we are starting to heating onto the car 95. The stain spot is now completely gone, because as you can hear the little click, that's me restarting to the heating now at heating up to the 95.
na sebe.
Now the companies who make the wash machines, they recommended to do the 95 degree wash at least once a month to keep the machine clean. Now I think once a month is not enough. I recommended to do the boiler wash at least once per 14 days, because I don't believe that once per 14 days people shouldn't have sorted enough laundry to do the 95. I believe that I have enough laundry to do 95 each week. Sometimes maybe twice a week, because I do use 95 quite a lot, not only to keep the machine clean and keep the white white, but I do use the 95 quite a lot, because each week or twice a week we have tea towels and we have some towels which I should go washing on 95, or at least on the 6th day, because I don't see the point in washing towels on 40. I don't see the point. It's not enough hygiene to washing the towels on 40. Basically, if I do some like something like overalls and jeans, or something like the cat blanket or cat bed, or even dog blanket and dog bed, or something like that, or something really really heavy soil at low temperature, I must do, or I have to do, rather say, the cotton 95 immediately afterward, because the low temperature is not hygiene enough for me, and all of the mess which came from the overall or dog bed, which are a lot of hair and nails sometimes whatsoever, it's ending on the side of the drum. But what's interesting, not on the side, on the inside of the drum, but it ends on the side, on the outside of the drum. Which you cannot see. So really should go washing every like week or 2 weeks at least at 95 to keep the machine clean. Since only the 95 will detect the rest of the softness and so on. Also, you should take care not only of your washing machine, but too of your dishwasher. And you could do the anti-oil cycle. So the anti-grease cycle every like 14 days. Because if you are washing something very greasy, like very greasy dishes, it's all end up in the dishwasher. All of the grease. Though what's more interesting, grease ended up all around the dishwasher, and what's more interesting, it's the fact that even you using the 75 intensive program, it's not enough to detail the grease. So really, well, I think the machine is around 60 now. We are hitting on to the 95.
Aha, už to je žlutý, ta baterka. Jo.
Okay. We have changed the first battery, which we got 2 hours and 30 minutes left. And we are still heating onto the 95 degree cotton. By the way, yesterday was the beginning of the war on Ukraine, but I will do a separate video for this topic because I don't want to talk it by now in the washing machine video. So I knew it began, but since I do the washing machine video, I will not talking onto this topic by now. The topic of Ukraine will be in the other separate video. I guess we are still heating to the 95, but we can hear the washer because of the case the electric kettle is going into the kitchen because I have drinked my tea to a bottom, so I have to go and make new tea. So the electric kettle is warming by this moment in the kitchen. You can already see, I guess, how the towels get brighter. Mine is boiling water. And it's not too still on 95. Yeah, I will be back with my comment in about 15 minutes to commenting the main wash. Thank you. Okay, I see the heating is almost on the top with 2 hours and 13 minutes left. Basically because it's starting to be the typical smell of 95. But I don't mind the typical smell for 95 because it's all of the bacteria are going out of the machine. The door glass is a bit squeaking, but there's because of the very hot water. Spoil. You can see the colors are brighter and brighter, so I don't know, but I guess the color catcher came out like gray, which a little bit blue-ish. Which is perfect. Okay, heating is on the top, and we're beginning with the main hose. And basically just now we have the hydromatic clean tunnels, at least the companies like Miele call it the hydromatic tunnels, basically. Basically, it's gonna be done the ASMR video, which going to be done with these tumbles slowing down. It's gonna be basically the slowdown shot. Now we are now cutting the excessive time. Because we are done in the shorter time. Thank you. guess you can see as the colors getting brighter and brighter, so that they're well washed. That's the reason why also it's good to separate the white and the color tones. I don't say white and light. White and light, you can go washing together. But not white and calc, intensive color. I do this white for the American wash, basically. But I know that the Florence Barthe 3060 does mixing his towels. All from the childhood, and it's basically interesting to see that he hadn't any problem. But he saw that when he mixed the basically the blankets. So the blanket, the white blanket and the light blanket ended up being pink. So at least we can see the color catches are not this pretty. Basically, at least we can see the color catches are basically not this pretty exactly. Preforming for 100% in all the cases. Okay, I'll come back when the cooldown in my commentary, because now I'm gonna record the part of ASMR video. So, and record.
Thank you.
Okay, we have the cool down. The cool down now. 1 hour 13 left. I'll see if there is a 2 pulse cool down or 1 pulse. Basically, sometimes it tends to be 2 pulses cool down. Sometimes when it washes really full out, tends to be 2 pulses cooldown. But let's see. Maybe 1 pulse cooldown is enough. And I think if there is a 2 pulse cooldown, it doesn't feel so high, so I think it is just 1 pulse of cooldown this cycle. We'll see. Okay, so we had just one pulse of the cooldown. And just now we're gonna do a first intermittent spin. Basically, we will see if there is unbalanced spin. I think the tower wrapped pretty good, so it didn't chunk even. I can see maybe a little bit shrink, but it's only the towel. So it's not a big problem. See, there isn't an unbalanced spin, there is only a reduced spin because it's not too safe spinning at 16 amps, spinning at 1200 RPM. The machine just stinks like a fish, but there is all the lines claw getting out of the drone, which is perfect. This spin is reaching 600 RPM. basically, what I'm gonna add to the last trains are the leader and supporters. Aerial unstoppables, really. We don't have the leader. I think we don't have the leader. Okay, we have the successfully done with the first. We have successfully done the first England spin, and now we go into the first trains. We go to here now as the. I don't know if large chunk of lime scale will strain into the filter or not, but that's it. Here the dog glass get colder. Now the washer gets cooling down. Now the washer has well over water level, I think partially because the mold trace is too hot. And partially because it's got sands like a half volt. Thing that she doesn't necessarily need to top a pink. train after the first trick. Well, I think straight will go. I think this train on the old mate. Yes, perfect. Straight on go. Can you hear one with the drain pump, but there is... As I think the big chunk of line scale gets the pump. Thank you. first strings on this battery. Now in a minute we will change the second thing. Yes. Tak můžeme jít vyměňovat. Tady to je jednu z dobíječky, prosím tě.
A teď už jsou zhodnou na dobíječku.
Jo. Teď už je to... Right, change the second battery, which we have. Still about 33 minutes left. And we are filling for the second rings. I even managed to successfully film the first strings on the second battery, which I didn't hope even for. So I think I could do it with the third battery in. Maybe we will not record the full steaming cycle. But anyway, what I like to do, I like to unload the load first. Shut it off the drum because the anti-tangle isn't always 100 successful. And then I like to loading the load for steam. Then after the second rings, No, poi un balance. Perfect, I knew we were not straight. I'm on Leo now. But I think it's perfectly managed with the whitening process now, because the color is getting brighter and bright. We are having quite an unbalanced spin now, but we don't mind. Quite unbalanced spin now, so we will see if there is a rebalance between burst. I think it should be there. Rebound in the verse, as it does sometimes, but it doesn't by now.
after this spin, I will go for lunch and I will pick my mentor. I think on the final spin, maybe earlier.
We have 32 minutes left and we have filling for the third race and I'm going for the soup. Okay, I'm back from lunch. And I'm gonna stop the machine now. I'm gonna open this up. Ariel and the bubbles. Which I'm gonna open this now. I'm gonna measure in about quarter a cup. Maybe it's too less. Because this universal and the bubbles are quite strong. And I'm gonna start it again. Perfect. Yeah.
e fanno il spin.
We are quite a bit sudsy, so that's mean. That means the Arion's bubbles are quite strong. But what a surprise, it doesn't matter. I'm quite surprised because I did that only a few of them, and you already can see it's quite enough. As you can maybe hear, I did self-start my Electrolux dishwasher, the Konatka, anyway. I started because I swear I'm after lunch, and after lunch it was tiny packed. It was almost packed full. It was almost packed full after the lunch, so. Here there was some extra aqua. It's good to go out of it. Perfect by now. I guess this machine is not the most sensitive machine for an uneven cloth, but yes, I'm telling me that this is still too uneven. anti-tango, even if it is not 100%. So I have to shut it manually off the drum. So I'm gonna shut this piece of it. And the unstoppable smells absolutely amazing. Wow, they smell like just an industrial professional laundry. Now we are doing the Steam Plus function for 15 minutes. I could go even for longer steam, but I haven't enough time to go on to the longer steam, so it's a steam for the 15 minutes. Because we haven't enough time in my assistant to go for the father steam. So the steam is mainly for the anti-tango, but basically the steam does give me also the satisfaction of disinfection. So it's mainly for the reducing, really creasing, but it's also for the load to be softened. You know, always when I'm washing my towels, they like always the scratching you have, and to be hard like a stone. But when you added the steam, just the steamy finish, it doesn't happen, because the steam finish does shut it down on the drum, and they're softened still. So even if it's the battery's preform, whatever. So the steam should prove the release of the allergens whatsoever. Should perform as the shooter of the drum. So as you may know, when you have the diesel for anti-tango, it's enough to shut the drum partially. And the steam gives also you.
Ještě to znamená, nebo si ještě
tak jdu.